very high grades of execution.
The United States.
But if anybody is up to beating that score, it's these guys.
Chock and Evan Bates.
And these are the U.S. silver medalists and also the silver medalists at the World Championships last season. Madison Chock and Evan Bates of the United States.
And they are not conceding this to Maya and Alex. They are here to fight.
Is the love I give to you alone, more than you'll ever know. My arms long to hold you, so my life, you'll be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping, longer than always is alone. Far beyond forever, you'll be mine. I know I've never lived before, and my heart is very sure. No one else could love you
in their rotation from Evan on the second twizzle. They can't make little errors like that.
Well, a free, flowing, feel-good performance was the answer from Madison Chock and Evan Bates. Just really captivating on the, capitalizing on the energy of this audience here in Boston. And we will be back with their scores just after this.
And Evan Bates.
And taking a look here at the twizzle section for Madison Chock and Evan Bates.
Watch right here. Little off balance. So his blade did not stop rotating. He won't lose a level. There will be a slight reduction in the grade of execution from the judges. But they need every single point they can possibly get.
Well, they finished second to the Shibutanis at the Four Continents Championship. And for these two, it was their technical score that really took a hit. So they have to write that wrong here for sure.
And they've talked about it that when they went home and trained in between Four Continents and here, that they were really focusing on getting their levels. I love this lift, the exit, so kind of creative and beautiful, and it really flowed smoothly right to the ending.
I think they used their music very well throughout, particularly the beginning was schmaltzy. There's their coach, Igor Spielband.
And they have such a beautiful connection with each other. They flow with the music. Their movement is very fluid. Just maybe not quite as precise on all the little details.
Their highest score is 71.64. They're looking at over 74 to get the Shibutani's. 72.46. Well, it is a season's best. It keeps them in the game nicely for the free dance in second place.